What's up, YouTube? We're here. We're working on the old forklift. What is it?
The Nissan Datsun.
I think Datsun.
It's
kind of
like, it's about like the Omnium 30 or what have you. I think that I want to put the new parts in this one, but I wanted to put the old parts back in just to double check.
Well, we got a couple new cameras today, so we're going to do a few videos, check it out, see what happens. Peace out, guys.
Cold like that. Yeah, you got that at the wrong angle, don't you?
I don't know.
Right there is about it, huh?
Yeah,
that would take it close to the line like that. Got a restriction somewhere. If the hose is freezing cold up to there. Go try to find a wrench.
Not where I thought it was. Come the other way. Okay.
This is close to where you were at, going
yeah,
the side doors and around the corner there?
You go in that door that's broken at my house.
Alright, we'll find you if we get it going. We'll find you if we don't.
Okay. When you think you're going to be ready to work on this other one, pretty quick?
I want to work on it pretty quick, but I've got so much other stuff going on.
Well,
now
I'm going to have to get that one going to do so.
Get it out of the way. Well, what I was saying was that I could bring the trailer over and pick it up. I just don't, my problem is I don't know whether I've got the house and stuff that I need to be working on, and I've got Ricky and them working for me, so I really just can't say that my...
No, we've got to go.
If you have to.
Yeah.
We'll get this one going, and then maybe we'll haul another one home, and I'll make sure that we get it, that we can find the motor for it. We'll probably do the Komatsu first, if it's the one that you need out of the way anyways, it'll be better to just get it going, or unless you want to do the Toyota first.
That's really good.
Toyota's sitting outside, Komatsu's inside. That's what we'll work on.
That one supposedly didn't have any but a head gasket or something going on.
He said they ran it out of oil and the crank.
That was the Komatsu?
The Komatsu. The other one has blow by. You can see that it has blow by real bad. It's all covered in oil.
The Komatsu then got an engine.
Yeah. So both of them, the engine will have to come out of the machine.
Yeah.
But they should be repairable. Well, all right. We'll come over here in a minute. no big channel locks.
We might have some channel locks.